What's up, y'all? It's good to see you guys this evening. Hello, Rhea. Naffy, Mew, hope you guys are doing well. I appreciate the shit talking when it happens. So how's things? I was very happy that I got to come home and, like, work from home for a while today. You're cheating horrifically in Rain World. How are you cheating? How cheat? God, I don't remember where the fuck I'm going right now. Are there even enemies ahead of me? Oh, there is. There's one. Oh, hi. Day off. Very nice. Only doing Huntress Campaign as Rivi because I am a submerged... Wait. You're doing Huntress Campaign as Rivulet? Yo. That's pretty sick, though. Unloading antiques at the auction house tomorrow? Dude, very nice. Ah, very good, very good. So I was watching Mother Trucker play this earlier, and I think that there's a thing that I missed doing in one of the earlier areas, which I may have to go do, just for items, etc. Oh, for fuck's sake. You and your stupid milk jug or whatever. Yeah. Fuck off, lady. Oh my god. You have crockpot stew, let's play. Oh. Dude, I am a big fan of stew, I'll tell you what. Big, big fan of stews. Wait, is this... Fuck, was this a shortcut that I could have used? Son of a bitch. Oh, no, 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 this just goes around. Never mind, never mind. So how are you liking the Hunter campaign as Rivulet? It's like, I keep forgetting that we can do co-op Hunter. Like, I always forget that that's actually a thing. So when you say crockpot stew, like, what is the stew made of? These are the questions that must be asked. The knowledge that must be gained. The food knowledge. Literally swapped a couple of minutes ago to try and keep Olive alive. Ah! Blarg! That's right, get whacked. Okay, there's a lot of bullshit in here. I feel like what I want to do is try to find my way up onto the roofs and avoid fighting this piece of shit for now. Yes! Yo, oh my god, that sounds wonderful. I haven't had ground bison in forever. Ow. Oh, it's a freaking butterfly! Ah, fuck! Quartz. Pog. I don't know if that butterfly's still gonna be around. Upset. Lyme? Oh, Lyme disease. Got it. Ow. Oh, fuck. The butterfly's gone, dude. Unless it teleported somewhere else, I guess. I keep hearing what sounds like the pitter-patter of her little feet, but it's disgusting feet, I think. Ow. Fuck! Oh, shit. Fucking shit! Bison hot dogs? Let's go. Oh, I hate it! Somebody here has got to go. And it's not me. Fuck! Oh my god, really? There we go. That's better. Guaranteed these ladies are still going to be around, though, which is unfortunate, and I hate it. I'll be real, for a second I thought you were saying that, like, Lyme, you were having, like, Lyme stuff, and I was like, what? And then I remembered, right, Lyme disease. Go ahead, throw again, asshole. Do it. Oh, thank God. Cutting saw blade. Ooh. What is this? Oh. It does be... Oh! Yes! Oh my god, I love it. Okay, so this is just overhand chops all day. What about this? Okay. So what does the rest of this do? Link chop and endure. A strong downward blow. Uses an extra fable slot for another downward strike. Allows you to temporarily withstand an enemy's attack. What does that mean? I got no idea. We're going to beef this thing up without a doubt. It seems amazing. Crosscut saw? I mean, it seems like a what do you call those? Like a hacksaw. Or not a hacksaw. Bone saw, maybe? Which is maybe ready? I don't know. Oh, hi! What the fuck? Really? Haha. Oh, the haha was not enough! Alright, I gotta, like, bust open some more shit. Oh, for trees! Yeah. Okay, I get what you're saying. I highly agreed. Yeah, don't follow me. Don't come over here. Just leave me alone. No, I said leave me alone. Sir? Leave me alone. Oh, this is where I came in. Fuck. Nope. I don't want it. Frick off. This is the wrong area. This is where I just was. I'm stuck in a corner now. Ah! Fuck! This guy's very mad. So is there something specific that you're trying to do with that run, Mew? Or is it just like you're just doing another hunter run just for the heck of it? I want to get that, but I don't know how. I don't think we can haha our way over there. Oh, you know what? I bet there's another thing we gotta open. Yeah? You delivered the payload? Let's go. That's honestly the hardest part, is carrying all that shit with you. Like, the pearl and the neuron. That's the hardest part. Now, there's something I want to see if I can find before I ascend. Oh, what is the thing? Oh, you only delivered the neuron. Okay. Dude, this is the Bloodborne dog thing all over. Like, you ain't fooling me, you little bastard. Moon's Claw. Oh, God. Oh, that's right, because that is in submerged, right? I actually don't know if I've seen that. I should probably go try to find that at some point. Oh, fuck me. Are any of you alive? Oh, there's loot. Just now realized the apple cider I got is caramel flavored. Oh, God. Man, it does upset me that I can't drink that stuff anymore. Like, I loved apple cider long ago, but I can't touch that stuff anymore. Fuck. Ow. Die. Find the cloak, all sluggies. After the slug you return it as in the timeline, we'll see Moon with the cloak. That's fucking cool. So wait, then we gotta... Wait, who is the first in the timeline then? Is it Hunter? I don't think so, right? It's actually gotta be like Artie or Spearmaster, right? What the... Oh, not this fucking mystery lord again. Another fine day in the city of Grand, but I wonder, my friend, just where you've been off.
I hope my return isn't too unexpected. It seems that our fates may be interconnected.
Oh, my lord. This man...
Short and humble once I've irritatingly good at
He is the Riddler. He's annoying.
Impossible. I am the King of Riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, dude, I'm so excited. This Saturday, my wife and I go get to cuddle some kittens to help socialize them. It's going to be sick. Trinity key. The Ergo is whispering. What is this Trinity key? Key obtained from the King of Riddles quiz. This key probably unlocks something. The Sacred Triangle was some organization's secret mark. Rumor has it the organization was Krot's true master. Okay. Oh my god, I have so much of this shit. Fuck. It is going to be the best job. It's going to be awesome. So we only have 20 minutes, but I am highly excited nonetheless. The Illuminati. Oh! Okay. Woo! What? Shot put. Shot put can be thrown. No shit. An enemy who is hit by it will receive significant strike damage. Can make anyone staggered. Some throwable weapons boast great destructive power on their own. When combined with the strength of puppets, nothing more need be said. Alright, so this is like an auto stagger, kind of, it seems? Maybe I'm intended to use it on this clown over here? I don't know. Hi, yeet. I'm gonna leave that dude alone for now. Oh, wait a second here. When I pop this motherfucker open right there. Yes. Okay. Now I run away. What else is over here? Dude, I have so much hidden moonstone, it's ridiculous. Oh. I don't like the look of this guy. Fucking figures. Asshole dog. But yeah, my wife, today after I got home from work a little early, she was like, I have this thing that I want to show you that maybe we should do. And I was like, oh? And then when she showed it to me, I was like, oh my god, we have to. We have to go help socialize these kitties. Ah, fucking shit! Excuse me? Oh, you asshole. We had to socialize our kittens, the ones we have now. Yeah, well, like, it's, what is it? Sometimes they're just, they're a little feral, you know? Wait, is this a red lobster? Oh, it is. Okay, so this is where that milk, what? Oh, I don't want to deal with you. You're all squiggly looking and shit. What the fuck? I hate it. Now, what the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, No. Oh, hell no. Oh, yeah. That's always sad when they're scared of being picked up. Oh, shit. Okay, well, everything's fine. Never mind. The thing is, dude, if I get, like, so much as grazed by something, I am dead. So I am, I think, understandably scared. Taste the essence of traditional dishes of Grot. Oh, fuck. Yo, you're still... Fucking Jesus Christ. Really? I mean, like, we're just gonna have to use chuggable strats, I guess. Seems like a shit idea. What the fuck? Come on. Are you for real? Banister's fucking me real bad. Eat shit. Okay, now it is my turn to eat shit, I suppose. Dude, I... this is too much. Alright, I guess we're going to test out the shot put and see how good it does. If it does stagger this motherfucker, we're going to run in there and beat the shit out of him. Please don't notice me. Do not senpai notice. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I don't have any gear wheels. Oh, fuck. That is not what I was looking to do. Oh, actually, the landmines would be amazing here. Come to think of it. Shit, where am I going? Man, he's really coming for me, huh? You're so squiggly, I hate it. You know what, dude? I'm gonna die if I fight this guy. Let's just use this and go back to the hotel. And we'll try to get through this area again. This place sucks. There's so many freaking enemies just like chucking garbage at us. It's very annoying. Right, let's see if I can upgrade my. What is the other weapon I've got right now? I think it's the other sword, right?
I know my way around.
Yeah. Can't upgrade you again, huh? Where's my cleaver? There it is. Alright, I'm not going to use the Crescent Moonstone. I just don't think it's worth it right now. We're going to leave it the way it is. Okay. What's this one scale with? Yuck. Let's go use our quartz. And then also, you know, our souls. I don't like being slightly heavy. Yeah, I guess we should try to get that back down a little, huh? Enhance the stagger attack from dodge attacks and dash attacks. That sounds like a good one to have. So now we should have another amulet slot. I don't know if I've got any more quartz. Alright, so what other amulet do I want? So we've got increases. Actually, that sounds like fantastic. Actually, increases attack based on the number of. Oh, fuck. That's going to put us way over. Holy shit, that thing is heavy. Fucking hell. Alright, so just to make sure we've got... Okay, yeah. So our weight limit is increased. Wonderful. Clap. I forget, do you sell chuckables?
Welcome to...
Yes. Sick. Okay. I mean, I guess I'm gonna try this fucking area again. Oh wait, we gotta switch the Legion arm. This flamethrower's not really doing it for us right now. I think the landmines are probably going to be better. At least for what we're trying to do, anyway. I'm pretty sure we got a thing that regenerates our Legion when we kill stuff, but I haven't really noticed. Like, I haven't really been paying as much attention to it as I probably should. Dude, I just want to open this fucking door. Fuck. Because that goes into the Red Lobster, I'm fairly certain. Maybe I should just run through and activate the thingy? I don't know.
Hmm.
Fuck you, lady. Oh my god. No, no, not that. This just takes us up and around. What? That did no damage? That is highly upsetting. Oh fuck, this is not where I wanted to be. Maybe I can fight him in here. That's better. Jesus Christ, dude. I can't see or move. I mean, okay, we're getting there. We're getting there, though. It's fine. I was hoping that using the weapon art or whatever would stagger him, but I think I have to do more than what I was doing. So let's say, doesn't one of these guys come out of here? But yeah, the answer is yes. Hello, Milk Lady.
Yeah.
Why do I get this feeling that I made it worse? Like, that her milk jug is now fractured, it just means, like, it's worse. Time to make breakfast for tomorrow? Ooh, what are you getting to have? Hopefully something good. I've actually been thinking about starting to eat more eggs, but I don't know. Like, I don't know if it's really worth it, considering what I'm doing. Because, like, the reason I was considering it is because I know that, like, a lot of people that work out a lot are like, oh, protein, lots of eggs for breakfast. And I'm like, all right, you know, that makes a certain amount of sense, but, like, I don't know. I don't know if it's really what I want to do, you know? Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Please, no. I fucking hate you. This is not where I want to be. Fuck. Keep doing this. Wait, is this it? Is this where I want to be? I don't know. Yo, assholes. Hey. Hey! Prick! I can't see. Making scrapple tofu? USA eggs have drawbacks? Like what? Well, I mean, like, I can't really get any other eggs, so... I don't really have much of a choice in that regard. Actually, I guess if you're getting them from, like, a farm where they don't do the like, washing and bleaching thing, then you're good. You're allergic? Ah. I know that feel because I used to be allergic to eggs and it sucked. What the fuck? Oh, God, I ran out of stamina. Fucking Jesus Christ! You got the cloak, let's go. And Olive is still alive? Hell yeah. Do the pups have, like, a certain amount of breath left? Or not left, but, like, do they actually have a breath meter for themselves? Dude, the stun lock there was so bad. Yeah, if you get them from, like, a place that doesn't wash them and just brushes them off like you should, then you're good. But, if yeah, like, the shit that you get from the store is kind of meh. Like, I use it for baking, but if we're going to make actual eggs, I ain't using that shit. Wow, all 500 of my ergo. Great. Fuck you, dog. Yes, they do, and it's obviously much smaller than Rivi, so I had to use a jetfish to get anywhere. Really? Even as Rivulet, huh? Are you for real? Lady. Fucking really? Milk jugged, yeah. What's up, Candy? How you doing? Did you, were you able to catch the VOD on Twitch to see the weird centipede chicken? The chickapede? You forgot to go back for it? No worries, no worries. I mean, I should be hopefully getting these things up on YouTube, like, soonish. I just actually have to make time to go do that. Alright, don't make a wrong turn. I want to say it's this guy right here. Or is it? Wait. No, it's through that gateway. Fuck. Fucking asshole! The mine, it does nothing. Fuck! With a lamprey mouth, so I've been told it did, yeah. Yo, what's up, Flame? How is the pee organ lies going? It's going pretty okay. We're trying to get past this one part that kind of sucks real bad. This dude is just like a giant pain in the dick. And it's like, there's a bunch of pain in the ass enemies before him. It's like, I don't know. I don't know what I would describe it as. Like, in terms of Dark Souls. You know? Oh my god. Oh, a sharp pipe. Beat that P all the way into the alphabet again? I mean, that's the plan anyway. We'll see how it goes. So we learned our lesson with this spot. We want to fucking backstab her, otherwise we're going to get stunlocked by her and the dog. Forever. Like, literally there was nothing I could do. Alright, lady. No. Sit down. Oh my god. Well, I'm not terribly surprised by that, honestly. You want some pale blood to stop being a puppet? I mean, it feels like every time we do something specific, the game is always like, ah, the echoes do... not the echoes, but the pee-pee does things, and then we're like, okay, what does the pee-pee do? And they're like, sex ed class, go to it. You know? What's up, big guy? I'm gonna run past you if you don't mind. I mean, he mines. He definitely mines. Where did I die? There, I died. Fuck. Fuck. Fucking dick. health class. Yeah, that's what it was when I was a kid. Well, I think it started. Well, what was it? Actually, no, I think it was just health class. I don't think we ever called it sex ed. But I mean, like, sex ed was just like a part of health class. You know what I mean? Why does your arm look like a stake driver? Because it is for landmines. So we can put landmines in the ground. Health and adolescence. Yeah. I think I also just call it sex ed. Oh, fuck. I think I also just call it sex ed class because, like, that's what it's referred to as now. You know? So it's like, put a pick of Rivia in the cloak? Fuck yeah, let's go. Like, that. Like generally, that is what it tends to be referred to as, it seems to me. Maybe I'm incorrect there, but I don't know. Fuck off. Really? Oh, fucking hell. Sit down. I did say sex, you're right. Should I have said sax instead? Like epic sax guy? You know, that guy. The only thing my parents ever considered writing me a note to get out of was dissecting frogs. Because I didn't want to kill the frog, but when they found out they were already dead, it was like, okay. Like, the whole idea of having to kill a frog, I was like, no. Don't follow me. Don't do it. What did I just say? I said don't do it, and he's following me anyway. What a prick. Fuck. I can't fucking see what's happening, dude. Alright. They all assist with a sax by mistake. You know what? I'm gonna say yes. I'm gonna say yes to that. Actually, I gotta set an alarm. Siri, set the 9:15 p.m. alarm. I don't know why this guy's fucking me up so bad. I mean, getting stuck in corners and shit sucks real bad. That's another way to do it, I suppose. Thank you. Maybe the landmine arm was not the right choice. I don't know. It seems to not be doing as much against this guy as I was hoping. Is this gone from puppets to weird fungus zombies? Do not like? Yeah, pretty much. I mean, like, the fungus zombie showed up, I think it was like 2 streams ago. We haven't run into puppets in a while. It's mostly been these weird dudes. And, like, variations thereof. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. You want to come over here and grab my blood echoes from the box that you trapped me in? Because you're an asshole? Well, you know what, though? Hang on. Dutch elm disease? What the fuck is that? Okay, so... Wait a minute, what? Oh, that's that stupid... Like, okay, that's the riddle man. Riddle me this, Batman! Yeah, there was a fungus bear. Come here, asshole! Really? They explode after a short time? That sucks. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, dude. God, that is way too much fucking shit they have to do to stagger this guy one time. When it gives me very little benefit. Hey, asshat. The fuck is this? Fuck off! Patience amulet. Oh my god. What does it do? Increases stamina recovery speed. Oh. Abby, what's up, man? American chestnut trees? What? Later, we have no gooseberry bushes in the U.S. because of the tree fungus and capitalism. Oh, wonderful. Anyone who plays Rainworld, playing this as Rivi makes it much easier for several reasons. One is obviously the breath. But the other is the food. Yeah, certainly. Well, I mean, like, the lowered food requirements, yeah. Or currants, yeah. Currants are wonderful, though. My wife and I just actually got this thing called a treasure loaf that had currants in it. Fucking delicious. All right, we're gonna stopwatch out of here. Go back to the hotel. Bring a hoe to a hotel. So wait. Oh, you mean it when you're in the lower, like, reaches. in the lower garbage. It's easier because you don't have to bother hunting a bunch of crap. Got it.
I'll use my power.
This lady still has crazy-ass man hands, dude. Alright, I think maybe this landmine arm is not what I want. So how you doing, Abby? Have you been playing this game as well? Alright, let's go back to the flamethrower arm. Flamethrower arm is a good arm. It's a very nice arm. Alright, now I have to deal with that weird squiggly man in the hotel, or the bar, or whatever it is. The Red Lobster restaurant, or whatever. This has Belsie with giant clefts? I don't know, man. Her hands look fucking humongous. Is extant in New England? Maybe that, you know what? I would guess it, like, when we got the current, the bread loaf with all the currants in it, that's probably the currant that they were using, because, like, they probably didn't want to import that shit from somewhere else, you know? Fuck. Fuck you, asshole! Oh my god! You know what, Milk Lady? Maybe I should just fight you anyway. There are no more weddings, just funerals. I have one. Oh, dude, I'm sorry to hear that. If it makes you feel any better, we're going to a wedding this weekend for my cousin and his fiance. Who also used to stream some time ago. You might recognize little name Moonstone's Corner. You know, she was doing the stream thing for quite some time. Yeah, you know, it's funny, because, like, a lot of times I hate weddings, but, like, this is one of the few weddings I'm actually excited for, because it's like, you know, when it's somebody that I'm really close to, it's like, yeah, of course I'm excited for them, and I want to see, like, you know, what they're doing, and, you know, I don't know, it's really nice to see them happy. I think, like, I hated weddings before, because it was like, I'm going to do a thing at a place for people that I don't really know. I'm watching the Stardew streams? Fuck yeah, let's go. Fuck you, dog! Oh my fucking god! That's what you get, asshole. Stupid dogs. She does, it's true. Yeah, I didn't used to really enjoy weddings, but now that I think it's like, you know, because I... You know what? When I think about it more, I'm like, it's because of, you know, like, being forced to go to weddings as a child. And, like, not really knowing any of the people and just being like, why am I here? And now I'm like, you know what? Going to weddings for people that are in my life that I really care about, like, that is awesome. And I love it. Exactly. Like, going to a wedding for somebody that I don't even know or whatever, that would just be like, well, why am I doing this? You know? Come here. Come up here. No, not the big one. Oh, fuck. Nope, I don't know what you're doing, but it's bad. I can guarantee that. if you were to stream Nier Automata, would I watch it? I don't know. It depends. Like, a lot of times what I would watch depends on when it would be streamed, if that makes sense. This dude looks fucking heinous. How am I supposed to, like, deal with your bullshit, my man? I will hydrate in just a moment. What the fuck was that? Oh, Jesus Christ, there's a dog! Ah! I do work a lot, like, way more than I should. I don't know. Well, here's the thing. I don't think that they're an exercise in social humiliation if you're doing it right. If you don't do it right, then yeah. Like, and when I say if you do it right, it's like if you're making it fun for people and you're not just like, oh, everybody, like, come and be part of the spectacle of garbage, like, then it can be good, you know? But if you're not, then it's just like, why are we doing this? You know what I mean? I hate you. I hate you so much. You fucking weird, like, antlion-faced piece of shit. Jesus Christ. You just gave me a star fragment. I hate you. You're up in a megachurch. Every wedding I went to had the same 50 guests. Yeah, that sucks and is stupid. Where are you coming from? Go away. Is there a door that I can open, for Christ's sake? Just look around. I don't want to deal with any more squiggle boys, or girls, or NBs. Monarch Charity House Guide. Monad! It's like gonad, but not. Your uncle was the MC at most of the weddings you went to? That sounds pretty sick. Poke it, let's go. I think having a good MC is a good way to have things like be chill and fun. Like, you know, at our wedding, we didn't, does that say to all, to all parts? I thought it said to all farts of the world, and I was like, I can't. You know, we were just like, it's dancing time, we're gonna have great food, and people could just party and do whatever the fuck they want, right? As long as they're not being obnoxious. And it was a good time. The Monad Charity House is also known by its nickname, the Rose Estate. Originally, we were a charity organization for poor children, but today, with the Monad family's sponsorship, we've become a boarding school with high-quality welfare and education curriculum. Children can get stalker, workshop technician, and alchemist education according to their aptitude and career path. To this day, about 200 graduates are from the Monad Charity House and are actively working in different fields in Krat. For more details and sponsorship, please contact the Charity House manager. You look like a donkey in this picture. Stop doodling on my picture, Romeo. What the fuck? But I'm a donkey! They all did the thing, like, when are you getting married? Are you still at the dead-end job? Are you still living with your parents? Ma, you've put on weight. How's your sister and how's the job? Oh my god. Dude, that is garbage. I fucking hate it when people do that shit, no matter what. But that is like that's like an extra layer of bullshit garbage. Like, don't be asking people about if they're gonna get married. Like, leave them the fuck alone, you know? No, I'm right there with you, Abby. Like, people that, like, stick their nose in other people's business need to fuck all the way off. Like, oh, shit. Antlion face is still there. Actually, it's not really much of an antlion face. It's something else. Oh, what's up, brother? Now I gotta figure out what the fuck else I'm supposed to do here. Yo, it's a caliber!
I thought there were no more survivors. But you...
I'm not. You've seen me before, dude.
You're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I like your honesty, kid. But you should know that if you're not one of us, the bosses will feed you to the monsters. If you, give me a little something, I feel like I'll remember that you belong here. How does that sound? Call it evidence of sincerity. Just show me your sincerity. Oh, I completely forgot. You must be new, eh?
King of the
Go ahead and take a look. Let's keep this between us, eh?
The Upu? What is the Upu? He has chuckables! Holy shit, he has chuck. You have this? Oh, the pup was like, what is the Upu? What is this? Oh, okay, so this is like a motivity technique weapon. This is a quality weapon. Shit, man, you got a bunch of stuff that I'm kind of interested in, honestly. Oh! The crab choir! My only regret is that I can't have the entire song play. Oh, water, thank you. Alright, you know, in the interest of having every weapon, we might as well. I'm gonna buy 6 of those. Because I like lighting these weird alien dudes on fire. It gives me the happies. Alright, we gotta play that when we get back. Zoop. So there's got to be more in here for us to do. For us to do. Hello. I would like to throw fiery explosives at this fucking antlion face piece of shit. Oh, fuck. I don't have any more. Ow. Sit down, you piece of garbage. Alright. I do not like that guy. He's very frustrating to fight. To you too, pal. So what you been up to lately, Abby? It's been a while. Okay, I love the calming music in here when there's all these weird alien dudes that are like. In some parts of Rhode Island, the device you drink water out of in a school hallway is called. Yes! Dude, same here! Holy fuck! When I moved to Massachusetts and people were calling it a bubbler, I was like. What do you mean? And they're like, it's a bubbler. I'm like, no, it's a water fountain. That shit is a water fountain. It's not a bubbla. Planting your fall garden? Let's go. That sounds sick. So wait, is this where I started from? No, it can't be. Can it? What? I don't know, man. They got weird names for shit up here. I'll tell you what.
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills.
Yeah, the drinking fountains.
Everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Listen, dude, like, chill the fuck out, okay? It was like 50 degrees here. Oh, good. Am I gonna have to fight, like, a bazillion dudes? This feels like a fight where I'm gonna fight, like, a bazillion dudes. Skrrt! There we go. Fuck yeah! The mid-90s? Jesus. Oh, great, I'm fighting a million dudes. I love that this dude has a bucket on his head. Yeah, I have to say, the way you open doors in this game is awesome. And how your arm sounds like a freaking motorcycle. You're just letting somebody out of the coffin, aren't you? Liar? Oh!
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Fucking Jesus! Okay. Alright. What an asshole. Highly dead is what I just was. I got absolutely dumpstered. Alright, I don't want to deal with you fucking weird antlion-faced dude. Come out here, thank you.
Hey, what's the big idea leaving us behind? Ah, I knew we shouldn't trust him. Let's get out of here and give those lousy bums the business.
Wow! Mr. Cricket's all pissed off! I did get turned into kibble, I got mushed. Highly mushed.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Get fucked. What the fuck? Ah! Okay, input reading is not fun. I have to say. Oh, God, this dude, like, the tracking on his attacks is insane.
Oh no! Knock him out, bro!
Fuck.
Hey,
annoying. Okay. So the way blocking in this game works is if you just block, you take a portion of damage that you can then regain by hitting the enemy. But if you get a perfect block, then you start to degrade the enemy's weapon and you deflect all the damage. Anytime an enemy flashes red, their attack is going to penetrate all blocks, and the only thing you can do is do a perfect. Like, it'll penetrate block, it'll hit you through dodges, it'll do all kinds of bad shit. So the only way to avoid when they flash red is to do a perfect block. Although I suppose some of the weapon arts might actually help, I don't know.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my life.
And heavier weapons like mine block more damage when they do get blocks. God, Summon, would you please attack this fucking lady? Oh my God, stop hitting me! I'm trying to stagger this dude. Alright, well, I guess we need to take care of the ads. Otherwise, I'm just gonna get swarmed. Yeah. Yo, Leah! How you doing, madam? Friendly fire would be nice. The baddie would kill his Yeah, that would be nice, but I don't think they're gonna do that. I saw you playing some Lunky. How's that going? And also know you. Or at least Uno reverse card. Or like, I don't know. What's the Uno equivalent of like, yeah, you too? Just chilling? I feel you. Oh, dude, I'm so glad I finally got to do, like, my full workout again today after having COVID again and, like, having my lung capacity absolutely dumpstered. It felt so nice. Always playing Lunky. I'm also playing BG3. Let's go. Part of me is like, maybe I shouldn't actually summon. Maybe I should just fight this dude and parry the shit out of him until I break his axe. I don't know. I don't even know if it's possible.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my life.
Fuck. Ow. Where you at, ninja? Lady! I should have done that earlier.
It's my turn!
Fuck! Still here? No. Get blasted. Get blasted again, you stinky.
Rest in peace, Geppetto.
I love how this game is basically set in Italy, but they all sound British. Geppetto's puppet. British accents are one of those ones that, like, I don't know, it always tickles me. Oh, God. Okay, thank you for no pokies. I don't know, what the fuck does that thing look like to y'all? Because, like, I can't put my finger on it, but it looks like something horrible. Alright, I do want to try just busting this dude's shit real good.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Okay, you know what, dude? Come on, motherfucker. Does he have a noose around his neck? Can I even break your fucking axe? I can. But now you're super pissed, but you're doing less damage. That's nice. It's also much easier to stagger, it seems. Fucking God, Ninja Lady, you're the worst. Stop kicking me! Oh my God. Piss off.
mess with the others. Don't you want to play with me, Mr. Puppy?
Fuck off. Baby! Fuck! Ow. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh fuck. I think we did pretty well though. I think I might give that a shot solo again and see how it goes. Although, man, these guys are fucking up our weapons. I mean, like, the constant blocking certainly doesn't help. Actually, that means I think what I want to do is put one of those auto repair thingies on our belt. Yeah. Just in case. Maybe I should actually pull out the wrench. Give these guys some raunch. Escape the submerged superstructure. Swap back to Hunter. Fuck yeah, man. Let's go. So did it allow you to actually keep the cloak when you did that? Because, like, what is it? The cloak is actually something that you carry with you, or do you wear it until you get to Moon? Yep, to which.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Kind of can't look right now, though.
Fucking Christ, lady.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, that was bad. I don't know if I could do anything about that. All right, well, here we go.
Who wants to watch this guy break them?
Let's see. Where are we? Oh, fuck. Okay, wearing the cloak looks fucking awesome. Like, I love that you're basically just wrapped up in a little blankie. Alright, maybe we'll try doing a summon again. Sometimes having the distraction is nice. I kind of wish you could summon, like, in the middle of the fight like you can in the, what the hell's the name of that fight? In the Manus fight. You know, where you can summon Sif if you want. Let's try it. I think having a distraction is nice.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my boss.
Reach on this guy's attacks is just unbelievable. Fuck. Hey, Baldrige. You just beat the donkey dude? The donkey dude is pretty rough. Fuck off, little rabbit. Get fucked, jackass. Fuck you, man. No. Fuck! Piss off. Piss off. Oh, fuck. Jesus! I need to get a backstab in this guy or something. What the fuck was that? Throwing traps now, you piece of shit? Oh, fuck. I think this dude just threw a trap at me. What a prick! What an absolute piece of shit! Oh, you know what might actually help? Hang on. I think I know what I'm gonna use. So I'm just thinking, like, I'm not using my squeezing arm at all, and I think what I need to do, or not what I need to do, but what I'd like to do, is reel one of these motherfuckers in like a fish. You know, like the little ones, like the little ninja lady, I'm gonna slap her with the fucking harpoon. I'm gonna give her the poon, and then she's gonna come to me because I give her the poon, and then I'm gonna fuck her up. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is like a weird Ornstein and Smo fight, kind of. It's like, I don't know. I have to say, it's not my favorite of the boss fights so far. This one is kind of meh. Like, I think one of my biggest complaints about the game is that, like, parries don't seem to have as much of a benefit as you might hope. Like, the number of times I have to parry this dude to actually cause any kind of, like, meaningful change in the fight is a lot. Yeah. It's like, I'll have to try to count it this time and see how many parries I have to get in order to break his weapon. Because, like, it does make him do a lot less damage, but it's just like, how many times do I have to do a perfect parry just to make this guy stop, like, being a buttface? You know what I mean? I do like that, like, the benefit you get changes based on, based on the enemy. Like, for some enemies, when you break their weapon, it's like it loses a lot of reach, or they just do a lot less damage. Like, I do like that there's a big change in that regard.
Okay. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18 fucking times! Fuck off, Axeman. Are you for real? This fucking ninja lady is annoying as hell. Come here. Oh, you fucking prick. Fine. Get backstabbed. Killed your sister. How do you feel? Huh? Feel good? Not especially, Mr. Spearman. Oh my god. Fuck off, Spear Lord. What's the thing with the Ornstein and Smough fight was, like, they're both really visible because they're enormous. You know? Listen, man, I will cheese the shit out of you forever. What is that attack? So we know it's 18 to break his fucking sword, which is just... Like, I could understand if the window was way, way more, forgiving. But, like, good lord. It really is, like, if you miss it by more than, like, half a second... Well, half a second's actually a pretty good amount of time, I suppose. But, still, it's like, if you miss it by more than half a second, you're just... Actually, it's probably even... less than half a second. So what kind of build are you doing, Baldridge? Doing strength?
You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
That's three, I think. Four. Five. Six. Eight. Ow. I think that was 11. 12. Fuck you. Oh, okay. God, that attack is so annoying. I can't even see you, you're so tiny. You're like a little imp. An annoying little imp.
Thank you.
There, broke his axe finally. It's one less threat. Are you ever gonna stop fucking attacking, lady? There, you're in a corner now. How do you feel? Idiot.
Oh no!
Oh no! He's chopping me to bits and I'm in a corner! Yeah, how does it feel? Okay, well. God, I can't even run from you. Your tracking is so redonk. What the fuck? Oh, I see. So I'm he's allowed to grapple me, but I can't do the same to him. All right. It is nerfed because these guys have like a thing where they just dodge backwards like that. See, he like ricochets right off. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. I was gonna say, guaranteed the big guy's coming for me.
You little bastard. You're a sweeper. Who's news of yours?
Thank you. fuck you. Kill the eldest of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. Oh, you dropped a grenade. Great. Woo! The raid wipes at 1%. Oh my god. That's oh my god. That hits me right here, dude. When the tank goes down.
Damn you. You'll pay for that.
Will I? Why did I just let them walk away? They were at, like, no health. Come back here, you little cowards. Eliminated. I got Taunt and Resplendent Ergo Chunk. 40-man raid, 4-hour fight, wipe at 3%. Have been there, seen it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's one of the reasons why I don't raid anymore. I'm being honest. Oh, my God, I have 10,000... Ergo me smart. Yeah, I feel like there's some stuff they could do to really... What? I feel like there's some stuff they could do to really, like, make this game absolutely fabulous. Like, to have it be, like, FromSoft level quality. One is making the parries not so, like, fucking important. And also... Like, they kind of took the constant attacking of Elden Ring and turned it up to, like, a million. It's like, they're like, oh yeah, you know, just do the things so you can attack a dude, you know, and get the fatal attack. And it's like, my man, you are not letting me actually get attacks in. Okay? So, once you actually let me get attacks in, then we can talk. You know what I mean? All puppets will die. Also, and anyone who messes with the... Fuck's sake. Anyone who messes with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. Alright. Cool. The priest riding the crustacean from hell as a tank the other night. Oh my god, that... Okay, yeah, some of the boss designs are hilarious. Like, the centipede chicken was amazing. Yeah, the centipede chicken meat mech was delicious. Okay, it seemed to indicate there was, like, a picture of some shit around here, but, like, I don't know. What the hell? Oh, you'll see, my friend. You will see. Was that Lamprey Mouth dude? Yes, it was. Who was like, I have a mask on! And then it was like, I mean, like, okay. It me!
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You might not. You're 50-50 on whether you keep playing. That's fair enough. I'm enjoying the game enough so far. Let's see. Portrait of an aristocratic boy. It pictures a beautiful boy with a peevish expression, but delicate face. Extremely vivid paintings are said to possess souls sometimes. D. Gray, the genius painter, denied all such conjectures. However, his death and the rumors about his paintings are still shrouded in a thick fog. I had a feeling... I just had this thought. These records are probably very much like the threads of umbilical cord in Bloodborne. Because there's a lot of like similarities between the lore of this game and Bloodborne, like in the way that things are laid out. And I kind of feel like that's the thing. The snowflakes shining white in the night sky comfort me as I wait for you alone in the dark. Waiting for a departed lover, someday singing of yearning far enough to reach the stars. You've exited from Shoreline to Sub, and now I have quit Rainworld while I'm ahead. Indeed. The furthest you've got on Hunter. Hunter is not easy, man. Hunter is very rough. Sale of 10 Ergo complete. I like our old broker man because he always pays well. But when he's in a hurry, it's hard to secure the Ergo he needs. Sometimes I wonder if he devours it or something. What does he need Ergo for? Does he really eat it? No scribbling on the ledger, kid. I don't think there are any comparison points to Bloodborne in here. All its own thing. Yeah, okay. The alchemists are asking for more gold coin fruit. It's not easy to get, so this could be a problem. I think the hotel guys are slowly catching on to what's going on. We can physically clash with them, but that's a last resort. Our sibling safety comes first. Ah, how touching, bro. Shut up. Acquired 5 Ergo. I'm real close to the end of this job selling corpses. Just a bit more and I'll have enough to escape this blasted city. That proposal from the alchemist is tempting, but I'm running short on Ergo and I'm not sure about it. Think about an expedition to the Barren Swamp. Get me new parts if you go out of town. A dress for me. A gun and a weapon for me. This is not your journal, dumbass. Okay, well, that's great. So, they're all yelling at each other. Like siblings do. Aww. They were siblings until I cut them down. Pricks. Did I already come back? Oh yeah, there's a thing there. Did I go upstairs? Yeah, Baldridge, the lore of this game and like the shit that keeps happening, I'm like, this is they took very heavily from Bloodborne. This month's trend, Stalker Masks. We just need a Hell Pig Souls farming area, and it can be just like Bloodborne. Oh dude. The pigs were so good. I love the pigs. Maybe I'm a crazy person for that. Why did the Shockers start wearing animal masks? Beats me, dude. According to city historians, it was customary to wear animal masks in ancient Krat. It was one of the rituals to show off one's life when one fought the legendary rock titans. Believe it or not, but this legend is an inspiration to today's Stalkers. It is not just for defense and fashion, but also for ranks that show off one's abilities. The link between rank and animal masks isn't clear, but mostly the powerful ones choose their preferred mask first. Perhaps there might even be newbies forced to wear silly masks chosen by their seniors. In these troubled times of the petrification disease, how about refreshing your mind with an energetic stalker? Stalker mask. Choose a soul animal to your liking. Various fashionable stalker masks await you. P.S. This item includes a spore filter to protect against purification disease, patented by the workshop. Hey bro, HQ is toast, so how about a black leopard mask? The workshop's toast too, so why would they make it? Indeed. You only managed to do some of the jumps with the squid. Oh, you're talking about with the squid cicada. I got you. All right, we got to go back and level up. These rabbit people suck. They are very annoying, I must say. I am starting to wonder... Oh, okay, somebody wants... I think Geppetto wants to talk to me. More Italian dialogue. Hey, it's me, a Geppetto. I'm sorry. That was maybe a little insensitive. I actually once heard somebody say that there are only two races or nationalities in the United States, and it's Mexican and Italian. And I was like, fuck. I mean, where's the lie? Let's go, I'm not slightly heavy anymore. If Nintendo can do it with Mario, so can you. Alright, that's fair. Alright, Geppetto.
It's-a me, a Pinocchio!
It doesn't have the same ring to it as It's a Me Mario. You guys ever see a thing where, like, Mario realizes that he's very racist? As in, like, his creation is very racist? He's like, Mamma Mia, I'm a so racist. It is hilarious. The actual Pinocchio story, it was so dark, even the original Disney. Yeah, like... There are some things about the original Disney things that, like, it's... I don't know. Wait, special grindstone increase effect? Yeah, it was more said in terms of, like, you know, it in jest. Like, obviously, there are far more groups of people here than Italians and Mexicans. But, like, I got the sentiment as somebody who's part Cuban. It was like, I get you. Like, it basically, if you're not brown, you're Italian white, you know? You beat Baldur's Gate 3 tonight? Dude, let's go. I have heard extremely good things about that game. Like, unbelievably good things. Sure, when, oh, I don't even mark quartz. All right, well, whatever. Hey, a Geppetto!
The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere.
But you have a monocle?
And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets Lair is on Rosa Isabel Street.
What? Perhaps I already fucked up the King of the Puppets.
Come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This, I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
For real, man, for real. Clap. Easy clap. All right, cool. Anything else to say to me, buddy?
The city of Krat. Ask me any questions.
No, I don't want to. The city of crap. It stinks real bad because it's made of poo. I am grumpy I can't watch the original Muppets Christmas Carol unless I find a VHS player. They took out the sad song, but it is so important for this. Dude, I love that movie. I think we might actually have it on DVD. I'll have to check. Something? My sister might. Oh no, it's not you that I want to talk to. It's this motherfucker's machine over here. I actually don't want to talk to this guy. I just want to talk to his machine. All right. Seems kind of stinky. I mean, okay, here's the thing. Disney Plus has the cut version. That sucks. Children, they have bad manners, contempt for authority. They show disrespect for elders and love chatter in place of exercise. They no longer rise when elders enter the room. They contradict their parents and tyrannize their teachers. Children are now tyrants. Guess who said this? I don't know. Probably somebody who was like, I don't know. Why am I thinking like Benito Mussolini? It's going to be some fascist weirdo, right? Socrates? Yeah, I think, like, every generation always has the, like, it's the children that are the problem. And it's like, dude, just fuck off. Like, this whole thing with, like, oh, the children, they're the problem. Like, all right, whatever, man. I don't know. All right, well, if we're going to be finding some poopits, I should probably do more electrical shit. Oh, I can't. All right, I need more... Fuck. Yeah, kids today. Exactly. Everybody's got a problem with kids for reasons. I mean, like, I just don't like children is all it is. I gotta say, though, the sound design in this game is wonderful. But yeah, fuck, there was another thing that just popped up. God fucking damn it. Shut up, you. All right. That was my alarm going off. Yeah, there's so much, like, no, it's the children that are wrong. And, like, yeah, I mean, kids are stupid because they're children. Like, they don't know anything. I don't know. But, like, I guess now when adults get all, like, uppity about stupid shit, I'm just like, who fucking cares, man? The Goonies I watched on public access definitely had an octopus. The DVD, no what? They took out the octopus? I loathe getting up in the morning and I just don't like dealing with them. Same. Big same. I don't want to deal with children either. They're stinky. I feel like Grant in Jurassic Park.
Hurry up.
You know, they're loud, they're noisy, they stink.
Rosa Isabel Street is
it's like,
so
why would I want that? I have a cat. She's clean. She's cute. She makes adorable noises. You know, she likes to get pet. Children are just like, wah, feed me. Wah, I pooped. Like, wah, I peed on something. Like, wah.
For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end.
Oh, you're dying. All right.
However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there.
Oh. Key obtained from Antonia. It opens the hotel door that leads to Rosa Isabella Street. Rosa Isabella Street has become a hell of fierce fire and blood, as well as the puppet stronghold. However, some must escape this place for salvation. My cat is clean and cute, but she doesn't make nice noises. She screams. Sometimes that does happen. Oh my god. My cat was so fucking cute when we came home the other night from my parents' place. Absolutely adorable. Like, she just stood there. Or actually, I'm sorry, it wasn't when we came home from my parents' house. It was when we came home from vacation. She just stood there going, meow, meow. Like, please come and pet me. Please, please. And of course, I was like, oh my god, I have to come and pet this cat. And give her brushy brushy time, which is what I call it when I brush her. And like literally, if I walk into the room with the brush and go brushy brushy, then she runs over, like trots over, and will start like rubbing herself on my leg. Oh my god, she's the best. I love this cat. This sounds very French. This is French. Mon Dieu! Isn't Mon Dieu like my god? Oh, so, okay, I gotta tell y'all. When we went on vacation, we went to this town called Stamford, Connecticut. And it's, like, right near the border of New York, I guess. The proximity to New York and it being in Connecticut, I feel like has made the worst mutant drivers on Earth. I have never experienced such horrendous drivers in my life. Like, insanely entitled rich people that, like, just cut in front of you. Like, what are you going to do? Hit me? It'll just cost me a couple $1,000s. And then, like, just people who do not know how to drive. Like, there were police cars and, like, ambulances going by with their sirens on. And these motherfuckers were just like, oh, I'll just pass the ambulance. Like, holy fuck, dude. I cannot with it. It's so bad. Like, it completely blew my mind how bad these people are at driving. Just completely and utterly blew my mind. Okay, is there a way to fast forward through this so I can just get the humanity and be done with it? Because, like, some of the songs are nice. This one is annoying. Like, can I just put my hand on it and go whoop, 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 and speed it up? Where's the stupid door? There it is, right? The Ergo is whispering! Oh, why is it red? See, I like this one. It has that, like, Spanish guitar sound. That makes me happy. Alright, that's open now. Uh-huh. Oh. Okay, bye. There was an elevator that I wanted to take down. I guess what I'm trying to say is, like, if you ever come to the United States and you're not from, or, like, if you come to my neck of the woods and you go to Stamford, Connecticut, just be very aware that you're going to run into, like, the worst drivers on the planet. It did say the ergo, the ergo was whispering. I mean, they pronounce it ergo, but I'm like, I mean, I don't know. But yeah, it said the ergo was whispering, which is interesting because, like, before it said something about humanity, I thought. So I don't know what the fuck is happening anymore. LSD magic fungus? I would not be surprised. Don't tell me we're going to the fucking hotel. Who are you?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker.
Oh, it's you.
Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah? So close,
I feel for
so
this
far.
Dude.
If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree.
No.
I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know, okay. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. Stalker, please.
Did you refill my cube? Sir,
Stalker,
my cube.
Please.
Sir, my cube. Refill my fucking cube, dude. So wait, do I have like two paths that I can take now? What? What is even... That looks like a person that was petrified into a tree.
To see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
You can harvest gold coin fruit at set times of the gold from the gold coin tree. Fruit is used in several different places. Use boosters to speed up its growth. Yeah, wacky waving inflatable arm tube man. This fruit resembles a gold holds miracles and thus is precious wonderful thing. Something something blah blah blah. What? Excuse me. I have five? Rare fruit produced by the gold corn tree. If you take it to Gian, to that guy, he will recognize its value. This fruit that resembles gold holds miracles and is thus a precious wonder drug. However, no matter how bewitching a miracle may be, it always comes with a price. Where the fuck is this? Is this the goddamn hotel? You're joking. Like, I'm not angry, I'm just, you know. Wait, what was that? Yeah, shortcut, exactly. Stop looking. Oh, that's all it was? Alright. Don't look at me! Wait,
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin.
What? Increase max stamina over a set period of time. Temporarily restores Spectre HP. Increase Fable's charge amount for a set period of time when attacking. Temporarily restore Legion. Explodes when Spectre is hit? Reduces Spectre's received damage for a set period of time. Increases resistance to all status ailments. Increases Spectre's destructive power for a set period of time. Generates Spectre's electrical blitz attack for a set period of time. Reduces damage received. Generates Spectre's fire attack for a set period of time. Reduces damage received. Spectre avoids death once and HP is restored. Generates Spectre's acid attack. Spectre attracts enemies' attention for a set period of time. Temporarily restores HP. And then you have star fragments. I mean, that's pretty cool. I mean, I like the idea of exploding specters. That seems pretty fucking sick. But. Oh, you fuck. That's one I already had. I'm mad at you right now. I'm real fucking mad at you right
Stalker,
now.
Please.
So wait, you don't, like... Are you not cured? The gold coin fruit is right here, brother. Like, what are you doing? It's right there. We might actually have to switch off to a different weapon because we're fighting puppets. Using the Zappy Club is probably our best bet. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just say fuck it. Although... Tree hurts him if he tries to pick the fruits himself. Yeah, well, what I mean is, like, I tried giving him fruit, and he's like, oh, no, my fruits. It's like, brother, like, you could just, like, I don't know. Like, what? Wait a minute. I thought I had a shocky grindstone, whatever. I thought I had a shocking grindstone thing. Maybe not. Like, I gave him the fruits, so I don't know if he's cured now. I don't know. I mean, I hope he is. I should try these doors. Just in case. Okay, my one issue with what you just said, Mew, is that you're saying you're playing a tiny amount of Against the Storm before bed. There's no such thing. Because Against the Storm is one of those, like, just one more turn kind of games. Where you just keep playing. You know? Yeah, exactly. 4 hours later. But I was just playing a tiny amount. What happened?
Rosa Isabel Street. The entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so...
Oh, Waji.
Makes sense. It's...
We're just Tower and Princess, the final performance of Adelina, depressing. The greatest performer to experience their prayers. How you doing, Waji? It's good to see you, man. Oh, hello. You are taking a pretty good number of hits to kill. That gives me a big upsetty. Everybody's like, this place is a bloodbath, and everybody's dying, and oh my god, and now it's like, okay, there's just a bunch of fucking puppets. Like, just a bunch of butler puppets. So I had this thought, that, like, remember I was talking about, like, this being, like, a workers' rebellion, but the workers are the robots, or the puppets? What if Ergo is actually, like, the souls of some extra-dimensional creatures, and so this is truly, like, a workers', like, a slave rebellion? Essentially. Ah! Hello! Ow. I am ricocheting off of things. I need to get out of here. Thank you. I'm mentally and physically exhausted, and I have to do the sexual training course that is required every school year. What? Oh. It's gonna take me over an hour of my life. What? You have to take a sexual training course every year? What the fuck? What is that, to make sure you don't get, like, the studs? Or the STDs, rather? The studs? No, I think you want the studs, is what it comes down to. Oh, a course in consent and stuff. Okay, that makes sense. It's a shame that there are so many morons that, like, that becomes a necessity, you know what I mean? Mycelium brain network from Supernatural SD Fungus. I think that's basically it, yeah. Clep out of them? Yeah, it is a shame that there are so many asshats out there that it becomes necessary to do this over and over again. So it's like, we told you every year, you know. It's on safeguarding? What's safeguarding? Puppets are the most beautiful of beings. Even their human masters are incomplete beings in comparison. Creation's more perfect than their creator. The creator who created them. Which would you praise more? The sun. The answer is the sun. Yo! What? No. No brooming, lady. I just totally sight-read that shit. Get fucked. It's a bazapper! What is happening? You're on fire. Gotcha. So, I don't like exploding puppets. That makes me very upset. I mean, I basically just don't like puppets in general, so, like, all this is kind of upsetting, to be honest. Skadoop. Foreigner's Confession. Now this is Bloodborne. The Alchemist paved the way for Krott's Golden Age, and no one denies that fact. But what if instead of gold, they were to cause an unprecedented disaster? Being a reporter, I received a surprising message from an informant, who was once an alchemist himself. It's about a stranger from across the ocean, an alchemist from the Far East who was once famous in Krott. I am King of the Pit, you're correct. Twitch chatters, what? Who needs puppets when you can have undead servants? I mean, friends, not servants. Well, I don't think Twitch chatters are undead. They're, I don't know. What do you guys think you are? I don't want to... You guys are a different breed of Twitch chatter, I think. You know, you are thinking, feeling people. You're not one of the weird, like, masses of crazy people. Brainless idiots for the most part. Like, when I go into larger streams and the amount of shit that I see, I'm just like, these are 12-year-olds. Like, it is just a horde of 12-year-olds, and it's just, it's wild. Let's see. Refuse a surprising mention from Neforan, who was once an alchemist himself. It's about a stranger from across the ocean, an alchemist from the Far East, who was once famous in Krat. He learned of the group's secrets and quit, and he now uses a different identity out of fear for his safety. The relic of Tiramisu, Tiramisu is not just a simple ergo mine. That place is dangerous. My source claimed that the alchemists have an ulterior motive, one not for the benefit of the city, and that they have a very risky plan involving ergo. The conspiracy theory about how hundreds of people can die sounded preposterous, but the evidence provided had a surprising amount of credibility to it. So as a reporter, I spent months with the informant and was able to see the dark side of Krat. I intended to deliver my report for the benefit of the citizens. Publication of this text was banned for the spreading false information and promoting social unrest. Additionally, reporter Medoro has been suspended indefinitely from our newspaper. We apologize to the citizens for any trouble. Actually dead? All right. It really is. It really is heartbreaking. You are not a brainless idiot. You're a special 12-year-old. Oh, my God. I want to make all my streamers knitwear, but then I think, no, that would be weird. Why? Listen, man. If you make a slug cat knitted thing, I would wear the fuck out of that. I just have to, like, talk to my wife about what she's comfortable giving away as information. You know what I mean? That is a... No. 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 I hate this. Why are there puppet children? Do they have gold coins in their mouth? They do. Or is that a gear? I don't know. They're like weird old man babies. So, you know, the Republican voting base. I'm sorry. God, actually, I'm not sorry, but like a little bit. Also, this is my second day on Tinder. I haven't found my husband yet. Fix it. No, I can't. I'm sorry. What? Listen, sometimes there's political humor here, and you're always going to have it be that way, okay? You'll wake up the whole house. Take that. Your husband is on Grindr and a freak. Listen to Baldridge. Baldridge knows things. What things? I don't know, but he knows things. Legion plug. Let's go. I can make another arm. Open the door! Okay, that was exploding puppets. Ah! Okay, it's fine. The amount of straight guys on Grindr is yet. Oh, wow. Oh, hello. Get fucking blasted! Blasted! Ow. Ow. Yes, this case will hold my valuables. Just straight up wrenches the door off. Yeah. That's, yeah. I'm just glad I have never used technology to acquire a mate. Same. Very much the same. You took your now wife to the movies that count as using text? Oh, God. I mean, like... I think we're talking about not using the fucking social media or whatever to do the dating things. Right? I hated that. You hear that shit? Why does it sound like crunching paper? My cat would be happy, aside from the piano noises. She doesn't like that. Ow! Fucking prick! He rolls?! What in the fuck?! Oh, get away from it! Oh, I hate all this. There's people talking. There's a peepo talk going on. If I stay here and listen to the song, do I get huge manatees? Motherfucker! Ready to go and do this online training so I can play video games and not think about life? Sounds like a good idea.
Oh, what a beautiful puppet you are.
What?
I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them.
Oh!
Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday.
I don't want to do this.
I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina.
That's nice. That's nice. You're dedicating it to somebody. Oh, hi. Oh, fuck. Get fucked. Bye, Waji. Have a good one, dude. Fuck, it takes forever to use this thing. Fucking Jesus Christ. She parried me! Use the cube faster, please. Thank you. Get hosed. Okay, So you can just stop me in my fucking tracks with that, huh? That's really cool. Good to know that the fatal attacks just don't fucking work on you, because you can just parry your way out of it, you prick. Hey, Naffy. Welcome back. Nice luchador mask, though. Yeah. You thought I was naked? No, sorry. Well, I don't know why I'm sorry about that, but, you know, whatever. Oh, my regen ran out. Cool. There we go. Listen, I have a sharp baseball bat and a will, so fuck you. A small locket that was given to a commemorative token, or given as a commemorative token. It holds a portrait of a beautiful woman in red. The sisters exchanged lockets as a sign of their friendship. The younger sister was pleased to stand always on the stage of our dreams together. Your loving sister, Adelina. What the fuck is the other thing we got? Oh, her crappy mask, which I'm never gonna wear because we have donkey hat. Alright, well, thanks for the crappy mask, lady. That I'm never gonna use. Yeah, she parried. So she parried one of the fatal attacks. Or, well, not one of the fatal attacks. She parried the, like, the charged up attack that I have to use to get a fatal attack. Jesus Christ. How many... Is this just, like, the lore drop zone? City of Krat decided to put an indefinite stop on the investigation of the disaster that took place in the Monad Charity House, known as the Rose Estate. This was to prevent chaos caused by the large-scale spreading of the petrification disease. There has been no confirmation or confirmed survivor so far. The petrification disease is a deadly epidemic, but this massive spread is unprecedented. The quarantine authorities surmise that the petrification disease caused the novel mutation. The Monad Charity House, once a boarding school for kids from the slums, has until recently been home to the funding Monad family. Many students and refugees, the leaders of the alchemists, Valentius Monad, has been confirmed to have passed during this catastrophe, and this will take a toll on the alchemists. Holy fuck. Yeah, she parried three things. Or, well, at least, like, a lot of things. There was a lot of parrying going on. And it did not make me happy. It gave me a big sad. Whoa! Oh, there's a butterfly back in one of those places I have to go to. Fuck! I don't remember where that butterfly was. I need to go find it. I just hear a person. Yeah, there was a butterfly. I just don't remember. Oh, you fucker. No, no, no. Oh, God, there's so many! What? Oh, fuck off. What? Wait, what? Oh, I gotta find my way around there. Fuck me. Dang it. I should probably go upgrade my weapon. Pasted your last message. Yeah, that is a little strange. I don't know, man. Twitch has been acting kind of weird lately. At least that's how I feel about it, anyhow. Fable Catalyst, which I will never use. Hello, sir. Can I interest you in some Spindlewind? Be destroyed by my baseball bat sword, thank you. Somebody's coughing. Get out of here, COVID. I just had you. Go away. The Witch's Tower and Princess, the comedy praised by audiences and critics alike. The Estella Opera House will be presenting its grand finale. It's the last work of the best writer of Krat, Corpa Chameleon, as well as the last performance of Red actress Adelina Corday, the greatest prima donna of our time. Did you get it? I just recovered from coronavirus again, yes. Thankfully, we were actually able to keep our vacation thing, because I recovered from it in like a week. Yeah, exactly. I didn't have time for that. The greatest adventure of an evil witch, a gallant knight, and a beautiful princess awaits you. Come join an unforgettable experience of laughter, tears, and thrills. I'm pretty sure my sister gave it to me again because, you know, she's a teacher, so she can't really avoid children who are, you know, full of disease. Thankfully, this time it wasn't anywhere near as bad, but I did take Paxlovid, which made it, like, much more tolerable. Aside from the, like, the constant bitter taste in my mouth, which really sucked. Oh.
My stalker friend. I was worried the puppets had come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace. Even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me, and I'll give you something nice in return.
I'll probably just agree to it. It's not even that she asked. Like, we don't even just, like... we're not even agreeing to it. We're just like, oh, yeah, yeah. Like, there's no selection of things. You just kind of are like, oh, of course. Of course I'll do that for you. Who's making that racket, aside from me? Okay, that's a nice touch, the steaming, poo vent there, you know? What do you call those? Manholes? Yeah. I feel like steaming poo vent is a little more accurate, though. Hi-yeet! That is what we call a conflagration over there. Seems very, very bad. Oh! And it apparently is giving me overheat, so that's cool. Hello. No. No. Oh, fuck. Ow. Wee. No, no! Ow! Fuck off! Stupid babies. This is the nopest nope that's ever noped. What? Listen, you can't tell me that babies aren't the Nopus Nope. I also hate it. Oh, alright. Fair enough. I kill. Oh, shit. I'm, like, very much out of chuckables, huh? No, I'm not. I have electrical chuckables. Let's chuck some electricables. Yeet! Whoa! Oh, fuck off. Oh, you throw bombs or whatever, don't you? You guys seem super friendly over there. Hey, fucking Jesus! Okay, hopefully that lady's not around again. She shouldn't be. Good, she's dead. Yay, she's deceased. I think I know I'm gonna handle this. Maybe. We'll see. Dude, what is it with birds and babies always being fucking terrible in video games? That was not what I intended. I thought that was going to go a lot further. You're not a little... just stop looking over here. Just go away. Oh my god, stop wandering. Okay. Booga. What other chuckables do I have? Bloodsaw? Let's go. Alright. Fuck it, let's try it. What's the worst that can happen? I die? Oh no. I don't know, that seemed pretty good. Yay, he's dead. Dancer curved blade sword thing. My guess is this is going to be a technique weapon, which means it's stinky and I hate it. Who'd have thought? Technique weapon. Very stinky and bad. We hate it. Designed for stinky dex users. Oh, he's gonna throw bombs! No, sir. No, sir! Ow! I hate you. I hate you so much right now. You are actually the worst. You are actually the worst. I hate you. All right, I really do need to go to bed. Freaking bomb-chucking scumbags. All right, let's see. Is anybody else on right now? I don't think there's anybody that I know that's on. Oh, no, 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 Dragonheart's on, Dragonheart's on. Let's go raid Dragonheart. We haven't raided him in a while. Hey, look, I exist, I exited out of the, or out of Against the Storm. Oh, did you now? Alright, here you go. Here's our raid message. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. So, there you go. Alright, y'all. Have a very good night. Tomorrow we're going to probably be playing some Factory with Aliastra, and then Wednesday I'll probably be playing more of this. Hope you all have a fantastic evening, and I'll check you later. Bye-bye, y'all.